Thank you very much for joining us for our virtual Port Talk. Tomorrow is your last day. Tomorrow is the day when you'll discover the capital of Romania, the beautiful city of Bucharest, which, by the way, between the First and the Second World War, was called the Little Paris. And you'll see tomorrow why. Romania has its own currency called leu, L-E-U, or, just to confuse you completely, RON, R-O-N. Two different words, the same meaning, the same exchange rate. From your hotel, it's quite easy to reach an ATM or an exchange office, but keep in mind that if you want to exchange currency, your own currency in a local currency using an exchange office, you need to have a proof of identity. And most of the time, that's a passport. But it's safe, very safe, to use your credit card and never exchange money on the street. The capital of Romania, Bucharest, is a city full of surprises, and you'll have enough time to discover at least a couple of them. For example, the building here, the Parliament building, Ceaușescu Palace, which is the second largest building in the world after Pentagon. But another thing that I bet you didn't know, the famous Vlad the Impaler, the King Dracula, was the one who decided to move the capital here in Bucharest. And actually, during your city tour, or maybe in your free time, if you go to the old town, you'll have the chance to visit the ruin of the royal palace, his real palace. So I cannot wait to take you tomorrow to Bucharest. One of my favorite optional tours in Bucharest is Bucharest Highlights. And one of the reasons for that is because you'll have the chance to have a private tour of the real house of the last communist dictator, Nicolae Ceaușescu. I am in the swimming pool area, and I bet 150%, I'm sure, that you'll be shocked and surprised about the meaning of luxury in 1980s. I just want to remind you that that night that you'll spend in Bucharest, dinner is not included, and I have a lot of suggestions for where you can have an excellent Romanian dinner, and one of them is the place where I'm right now, Carul Cubere, the beer wagon, a typical traditional brewery where you can try typical Romanian food. Now, very complicated, even if the menu is in English, what to order? Just keep in mind, order mici, the Romanian version of kofta. Don't forget about sarmale, which is stuffed cabbage leaves with sour cream and polenta. And of course, to round your meal, your Romanian feast, papanaș. Sounds complicated, but it's delicious. Donuts, deep fried donuts with sour cream and fruit jam on top. And by the way, if you have time, try to discover one of the amazing museums of Bucharest, or try to have a walk in our beautiful parks. I'm sure that Bucharest will be soon one of your favorite destinations in Eastern Europe. And that was our last virtual Port Talk. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for joining me every evening. And I hope I gave you a couple of extra information. And by the way, thank you very much, Steve, for accepting me as part of your extraordinary adventure, a virtual trip, a passage to Eastern Europe from Budapest to Bucharest. Thank you very much again for this opportunity. But I think now it's time for me to leave behind the green screen and the studio lights, and it's time to go back on board. I was happy to guide you virtually in this itinerary from Budapest to Bucharest, but I cannot wait to experience with you the reality. I'm sure that when you step on board, you'll have in your pocket a photo in black and white of this part of the world. But when you leave the Viking ship, you'll have so many colors placed in that photo. And don't forget, keep dreaming, keep cruising, and we will be back.